Oh my god, yeah.
You son of a bitch.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
This is what the house looks like on the outside. Very big. Alright, we are going to enter the house. Let's go. Big. It's four stories. How old do you think it is, Ethan?
Over 100.
Over 100 years old?
They don't build houses that look like this anymore.
They tried to board it up. They did a really bad job. Are you scared right now?
Yeah.
You guys want to go? This is where we didn't go before.
This is a really scary house. Check out this bathroom. That is cool.
We're still not even on the top floor.
Yeah, this is just...
Because I put that... You've seen that.
I've seen that. Yeah, okay.
Oh!
Ooh, a spider.
What's that up there? Is that a sock?
Oh yeah, go in there and look.
Yeah, that's a no-go right there, bud.
You get up.
Check this out.
Oh, there's another stairwell. There's two other stairwells, I think. There's one big one on the other side of this wall downstairs.
Yeah, this is an insanely big house.
This is not insanely big, but for its economy, it's definitely big.
Oh, it's a big house. Beautiful.
Yeah, I imagine fat people not doing too well in here, you know?
Yeah.
Please.
That's new.
Yeah, it does. Well, I just think it does.
Yeah, dude, in this room right here, it makes me feel weird. I don't know why.
What was it, a glass or something?
No, I don't know. I just feel weird in there.
I don't like it. It's not changing the temperature. Whoa, look at all that shit.
It's actually animal shit. I'm not joking. Someone sniff it.
No!
Stop!
Wow.
Do you feel weird in here at all, Harvey?
What is this?
It's like drywall stuff, but they don't use that anymore.
Yeah, they do. And this is like...
Hey, Dom, watch out with the floor. We felt like weak spots last time.
Yeah, there's a weak spot. Hole in the wall.
Hello, Harvey.
Oh,
dude,
look. You want to see something cool? Look at that door line. Right there. Doesn't that look interesting?
Okay, just to get the context of how old this house is, look at this lock. That is ancient.
You ever been to, like, Williamsburg?
Yeah, Williamsburg. That's like a...
This is what you see on the houses in there.
That is like an 1800s lock right there.
Yeah, this is from, like, Civil War era.
That is...
See, it's recorded nice and easy. Look through the camera.
What is that? Is that salt? Someone open that toilet seat.
Nah, man.
I gotta take a shit.
Look through that. What is this? You can look.
Hold on. Whoa, what is this?
The ironing board.
It's an ironing board. You think it works? Watch, it's gonna get loud.
Alright, we are going upstairs. I don't think people explore this house.
What?
I don't think people explore this house.
No, there'd be graffiti. Broken stuff.
Look at that.
Look at me.
This is just such a big house.
Dude, this is a grand bathtub.
Yeah, look on your left. Look at that. That's all animal.
Animal crap. Some look at this bathroom.
Man,
look at that.
Wow, everything's falling off. Oops. Another stairway up, kids. And
this is the last one. There's a crawl space to the right with that little hatchet. Hatchet.
Ethan, I think we should go someplace that you've never been before.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! This big ass bird's in there!
Holy shit! Oh my fucking god, what the fuck is that?
Shh.
Film with mine!
Those are big birds, man.
You got it on video?
Yeah.
Get closer. Go fucking shut the door.
Yeah, can you hold this? They get closer?
No. Hey, get my camera.
Hold on.
You see it? You see him?
Whoa, dude.
Yo, hey, Dominic. Ooh. Dominic.
Oh my god,
Dominic.
Dude.
What? Go, see that door over there?
Yeah.
You can go around over there and close that door while I close this one.
I'm not getting near those, fucker.
Here, look,
oh
see this?
My
see that?
God.
They ain't getting out of here.
Oh my god.
Dude, let me get a video. Just grab that. Okay.
Let's kill him.
Oh my god.
Those things are gonna kill us.
Those are some insane birds.
Dude, zoom in. I thought you meant like parakeets, dude.
Get that on that better. Oh my god, dude.
Those things are big. Dude, look what they're standing on. I think that's a hatch.
Wait, no.
Dude, shh. Listen to them make noise. Dude, remember we found the same kind of bird?
Ethan, I'm scared of them. Let's go. I don't like this.
Hold on.
I'm scared.
Ethan, here, take this. Remember they're friendly? They're scared of you.
You dumb as shit.
Someone put a lock on that.
Here, let's close the other door so they don't kill us while we're in here.
Footprints, man.
Where?
Here.
Is this infested, Ethan? Oh, off, my God.
Dude, there's only one more floor.
That was most cuntled. Here, we can't... We can't shut that door completely, or else those birds won't be able to get out, by the way.
I know, when we leave, we're gonna open.
Where'd you guys run from? Were they flying around?
No,
yeah.
Yeah, they were flapping their wings and going.
They go.
That's. Harvey was like.
Yeah, I freaking had a pistol out, man.
Yeah,
like
a pistol out of his hand. He's like.
Yeah, I was like, holy shit. I don't know why I do that. That's weird.
Let's go shut.
We gotta shut the other door. No, man.
Woo!
So they can still get in from there.
Dude, we are trapped in this house by birds right now.
Hey, come. Is that you? Go. Like.
Shh.
What the hell was that?
Open the door. If we get trapped in this goddamn house by birds, I'm gonna be fucking pissed off. Open the goddamn door. I wanna stay on top of these birds.
Shh. Hey, keep quiet, baby.
Crack and look. We gotta get the dominance on them, okay?
Ethan, we don't want them to run around the house, dude.
Yeah, that's why we gotta go.
We gotta go closer. Listen. Let's go. Shh.
There's another door, it's still closing.
Okay.
Ethan, what is that?
Ethan! We gotta go close the other door.
Ethan, now.
Nah, I don't feel like it, I'm good.
I don't like
birds. Make sure you get the birds on the camera.
Shh.
Man, that's what all this comes from.
It's an egg, dude. Make sure you get it on camera. Get your cat. Give me the phone. Here you go. I got this.
I want to see it.
Oh my god, it smells like crap in here. I can't believe this.
Don't talk to him. Shut the door.
Dude, I guarantee you.
There's something dead in here. Okay, be quiet.
Ethan, play with them.
No, they might play with me, and I don't want that.
I'm scared. I don't like that.
Let's go.
I bet they live up here too, guys. In this little hatch.
Just go so we're not stuck on this.
Alright, these guys are gonna climb up this tree onto the roof of the manor.
This is gonna be cool.
Throw bottles, make sure birds are on there. Stop it.
Hey, a shovel.
Where?
It's these right bottles, here. Man, it's party time.
You pick up that green ball.
Does like field hockey?
No, it won't make enough noise. You gotta throw something down that noise. That's where things are fiddling around the wall.
Now, all right.
Stop.
Scott. Hey, push that branch over.
No, don't. I'm under it.
Stop doing that.
You see what he's doing, too.
Yeah, he's being dumb.
I have a hold on the branch.
Yeah, that's dead. That's swinging all over the place. Also, okay, now you're going to roll back and kill yourself.
Ethan, my shoes stick to this.
Yeah, that's why they're sliding. I can hear it.
Yeah, bud. Good old Dommy's got the death, man.
Ethan, what? Look. Cool. Harvey's shoes are flat. Mine has tread.
That's not good. That's why you don't go rock climbing in vans.
What does it look like from over there?
I got it 100 feet away from me.
Over here is death.
Really?
On the other side is death.
I got steel for it.
That is most greased death over here.
Imagine Ethan funneling down there.
Dying.
Ooh.
Did you hear that down there?
What if the birds just came up and like, gotcha. You're in our territory now.
Your left hand, those branches, break that off. And just throw it. I don't want to hit you with it. I'm going to try and take it off. I don't want you to get cut. Like all that shit, yeah.
Why are you trying to break that off?
Just makes it easier to get across. I want to move this one too.
Here, I'll just move over here.
Harvey, I'm not getting an iPhone anymore.
Please. Man.
Tom? I don't trust you doing shit.
Wow, look at this. Stable.
Ethan, how about you just don't break a branch on the roof, okay? That's probably a better idea, right?
No, I want to break some branches on the roof. It means less weight on the roof. I mean, it is dead. There's no, like, water inside the branches. You're not weighing it down, but still. Man, there's probably a nest up here. Look, is that animal crap?
Yeah.
I bet there's a nest somewhere down in here. Is that corn?
Yeah, huh?
Is that corn?
So Ethan found deer piss. Dominic has some primer paint. It's a war. Blow it up by seat, Dom, now.
No.
Blow it up by seat, now.
No, Ethan, I want you to puncture this with that arrow.
Okay.
Blow up another can and throw it in. Blow up another can and throw it in.
Hey, can you just stop?
Gotcha. Ooh, yes, no! Spray with the deer piss. Spray with the deer piss. Spray with the deer piss now.
Hold up. Oh, you're done.
Fuck.
Oh, you're done.
We can lock you in. There's a lock right over there.
What is that? Chemicals.
Do it.
Oink.
What is that, paint? Oh no, that's soap.
Dom, get back in! 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 Get it back in there!
No!
Get back in there!
Why can't we break that glass?
Why can't those things break?
Let's break it. Let's make it our goal.
Yeah, make that your goal. Break that.
Oops.
What the fuck, Ethan?
Did you get that on video?
Jesus Christ, can it get in your eye?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Ethan! What the actual fuck? It just got in his goddamn eye.
Again?
Dig this. Everybody plays a fool sometimes. There's no exception to